My name is Kobiche. This is Get to Know with Kobiche. Trying as much as possible to push up and coming up there to the mainstream so they can also cash out some dollars. And so I invited this man. Now, let me do some little introduction. I mean, I met this guy right on social media. I mean, he hits me up that the fact that he also wants to go into music. So I think it's been like a year, 2 or 3 years. We've been going back and forth telling me about his passion for music. And so recently, like months ago, he told me that Kobe, yo, I need a T-Flow on my record. And so he sent me the song, and I apparently had to do justice. I sent it to T-Flow, and the song is titled We Hope. And less than like few days, T-Flow sent back his verse, and it was crazy. Who is officially financing all your project, or is still your mother? Or you're on a record label?
No, I'm not on a record label. Although we are guys, it's like Kwesi Atasun,
somebody. So what's the name of your group?
Ours is AJ Remedy.
AJ Remedy. So the guys are putting finances together to push you.
Yeah, absolutely.
So are they really bringing the money out?
Yeah, they're trying their best. It's not easy though, but come on.
But do they believe in your vision? Because I think that the boys around must believe in your vision first before they can pump in money.
Oh yeah, they do. Like count boys that are here. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I know you came with some entourage.
Yeah, if they don't believe, they wouldn't be here.
Came with a BMW. Charlie Scanaba. Now let's talk about T-Flow quickly. You are with a new song, We Hope. Why that title though?
We Hope. The wave. Like I just feel the song that like it goes. Like when you listen to it, it goes. And the beat, the instrumentation, when you listen, yeah, you're going to vibe with it. So I just decided to give it that title. And
now when you were writing the song, is it when you finished writing that you realized that, hey, I need a T-Flow on this record? How did this whole T-Flow picture came in?
Okay, basically when I was writing, I had nobody in mind though, but when I was done, I thought that I could get someone, yeah, to make it much more wavy. Yeah, so I talked to you personally, you Kobiche. I hit you up and you told me, okay, you get someone. And the song was good too, if it wasn't that good.
I know, yeah. But when I sent it to T-Flow, I mean, it's just, this is wicked.
Yeah, it was good too. So would you help? You got me T-Flow on it, and now we had something crazy.
So how is the song doing with your peers, with your social media handles, platforms? How are they receiving the new one from Kobilane featuring T-Flow? I know it's a big deal.
Yeah, it's a very big deal. Like, personally, it's a very big deal.
I know it has taken you somewhere. It has lifted you from one step to another.
We've raised the... Yeah.
Kobilane T-Flow, wow.
Yeah.
So how is the reception so far from your friends and your fans?
Oh, they are all jamming to it. They feel it like on the real. They feel it. We hope.
So, how are you pushing it with regards to radio? Are you getting some airplay?
Yeah, I'm getting some airplays on like in Central Region. Yeah, I'm getting some, but I'm trying to get here in Accra and see how best things will go for us.
You know, visuals, I mean, are very important. When I say visual, I mean music videos. What steps are you also putting in place to making sure that you have a very beautiful video to this record? We hope.
Yeah, I got someone who's going to shoot the video for us. Like, he's ready. The studio we are going to shoot the video is ready. Like, we are just waiting for your man T-Flow to get down. So
I know T-Flow is going to come back very soon for us to mash up this beautiful song. Do you have anything to tell the fans out there? Because I really want you to look inside the camera and tell people out there. I know this is Kobilane, actually. He's a fantastic rapper. Before you go into that, give us some freestyle. Make people see, say, Charlie, you day.
Someone to me in Canada, that your friend Kobilane. Men, I'm a rapper, we hear that sugar cane, you know. My brother, I'm a crab, and I'm a rapper, it's a sack. To who better shame me, they are better, they will lay me. Who feel this, I watch you 2 rows. To who see in jam, when I will you 2 dope. One hour, I'll copy to me, they bought 2 shows. Mini half, it's a mini mic, you 2 close. Yeah, this be the season way, brother, for shine. To copy me, name me, enemy, set to fine. My forget it, the mobile cane, you go, my sweet cheek. I know the brother, Charlie, only the mind. Yeah, so is the AJ Remedy.
Charlie, look inside the camera once again. Where can we find the song or the digital platform? Just tell us.
Okay, you can find the song on hitgh.com and onemusic.com. When you go to Audio Mac, SoundCloud, Kobilane, just type in Kobilane, we hope you get a song.
And social media handles?
Facebook is Kobilane, Twitter is Kobilane, at Kobilane. And
how do you spell your lane? L-A-N-E or L-A-I-N-G?
L-A-I-N-G.
Beautiful. So it's Kobilane. My name is Kobiche. I want to say a big thank you to my man behind the camera, Amino, and CNC Collections inside Nungwa. Thank you guys for watching.